Hey, YouTube Rando here. There's a challenge going around right now called the 1-inch Ferro Rod Challenge put out by Southpaw Bushcraft. We wanted to give it a shot. This is going to be my attempt. All right, let's give this a try. Alright, no, I'm kidding. I'm not going to use the big old Ferro Rod. What I have is this match case. You look on the bottom of there, there's a little bitty piece of flint on there. That's got to be 1 inch or less, probably 3/4 of an inch. Now, I've tried this before. You can see I've already striked it before. Just to see if it would, because they call it a striker. You can't strike a match off of it, that's for sure. But, like I said, I've tried it before and it worked. Tried it again, couldn't get it to work, so... Damn it, son. Oh, that's the problem. It's almost even with the plastic. Try it this way and see what happens. I did not think that was going to work. Like I said, I've tried it before, but if you look at it now, it's just about even with that plastic. So the striker likes to catch on the plastic and not throw any sparks. So you could probably get 1 or 2 fires out of that little ferro rod on the bottom of the match case. Not many more than that. That's going to be it for this one. Thanks for watching, YouTube.